Welcome students to our English class. Let's start today lesson, page number 50, in which the breakfast quest, in which a young boy travels for the ingredients of to make the cinnamon buns. So he wants to gather buns, cinnamons, vanilla, butter, flour, etc. After reading this story, you will be able to solve this one comprehension. A. Match the food to where it comes from. Use information from the story. You have to draw conclusion to match some of the items. So where do they come from? Some ingredients are here. Eggs. So eggs come from chickens. Butter. Butter comes from cows. Flour. Flour comes from wheat. Like this you have to match 4, 5 and 6 as well. Now answer the question. Write answers the questions on your English A notebook. Why does the boy go to so many different places? You can write, the boy goes to so many places to get best ingredients for bun making. How did everyone get from Denmark to France? You can write, everyone got from Denmark to France by plane. Why did the boy climb a tree in Madagascar? The boy climbed a tree to get the bark. Now next words in context. Match each verb to a definition. Gather. So gather, to come or bring together in a group. Coax. Coax means to try to get someone to do something. Like this, match, introduce and peel with their relevant meanings.